How else were you gonna pass the time? Need to keep the roads clear for the couriers.
Thought I'd experienced every pleasure there was. But this place, the air, the dizzying heights, make me tingle! Or maybe you're causing that! You die! You miss me? This clock's not... Goes straight to the noggin! Kill it! Eat its flesh!
Stop loose of living! You feel it in your veins yet? How's that time?
Oh, man! Oh,
what's this?
I know there's steps to that dance! Yes, yes! More blood! Everyone, root out the pink skin! I'm done with loot. I'm done with feasting and drink. I seek simpler pleasures. Testing myself against an unforgiving land. Hunting beasts. And, oh yes, killing elves.
She's doing that!
A worthy foe!
Took his head!
Tear you apart!
I will give you!
There you die!
We'll die! Your death! How do you like the curse?
Oh, that cut!
Got you there! Polish off, polish up! I'm no red soldier, not a chance! You sent her before she could fight you! Didn't see it coming, did ya? Today, you! Can't loot the living! Saragost is beautiful in its way. Endless fields of stark white ice and snow. What a lovely place for you to be buried.
You won't take me! You can keep your eliminations!
Don't hold back!
You like this? You don't think I remember, fool? Meet my blood! Two! You already tried once! I'll be the one to slay! You won't trick me! Fooled you! You're not so clever! Fool, I'm too smart for that! Feeling? Fool, you already tried that! You're gonna... Just trust! You won't stand me into one of your elves! You can't trick me again! You can't best me! That won't work on me! You're...
Came here for adventure, to test myself against the elements. I'd have gone to Mirkwood if I wanted to dance with some feeble elf.
Stand there! You're not leaving it!
Oh! Makes you feel alive, doesn't it? That feeling will pass.
Call in reinforcements!
Oh, careful of the last day!
On a sheet of ice all day till your backside freezes off.
tradesman.
I came here because I was bored everywhere else, with the looting, the drinking, the marauding. But what do I find? An elf! Your kind is as boring as it gets.
This looks like a good time! Now cut you to pieces!
kiss him in all of Mordor!
Stay away, you glob!
Let's see your gut! That I hate elves! Gonna gut ya! Stay away, you glob! To use some more of your tricks. They are wasted. That must have really hurt! Oi! Now you're cheating!
What do the elves face in Mordor? The tribes, ordered and regimented, an abomination. The perfect state of orcdom is chaos. That is where our strength lies. Tribes are an attempt to impose order where there should be none. It cuts us down as surely as an elven blade.
How many? How many like me have you sent to Mordor?
A duo. Two followers for the price of one.
I'm told they're rather excitable.
Some orcs have simple pleasures. These two have a love for all that is loud and explosive. Use this knowledge to draw them out, then secure their loyalty.
Oh.
this. Come on! Let's make things go boom together!
I am Eltariel, the Blade
of... You make awesome bones! We have to work together. In fact, we could use your skills for a project we've been working on. If you help us, we'll owe you one. There will be bones!
How could I say no to such an enthusiastic invitation?
Good! Yes, good! Me and my blood brother here have a problem with something that lives in the caves nearby. And it always ruins our fun! Whenever we try to reach new levels of boom, it shows up and puts out all the fires! We wanna break it and make it our own! In fact, we'll make a game of it! Whoever makes the most booms in the process wins! Here we are. Remember, don't kill the beast. We just want to break it. We start on boom!
Boom?
3, 2, 1, boom! 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 That was a big one!
For ropes. I can take care of this.
That was amazing! My ears are still ringing, and I've been nearly deaf for years! As for this beast, you'll be singing it again real soon. Oh, the sweet booms it'll make! You're one of us now. Anytime you need something to go boom, just ask. And we won't take no for an answer.
I'm honored.
No, no, no. We're honored.
Such base orcs. But allies are few and far between in Mordor.
I just hope my ears stop ringing soon. If this fortress can't be taken, I'll destroy it.
Either way, it will weaken our enemies.
One word. Barrels.
You're correct. That is one word.
They're all over the place. Normally, you poison a barrel. It's good for a couple dead orcs. But use this poison, and you'll render the entire fortress uninhabitable. Lousy globs don't even need to drink it. Then again, there's one glob in there who owes me a favor. I've got to get him out, or I'll catch up with you later.
Now we shall see how effective his solutions are,
and perhaps why he is providing them.
Another abomination cleansed from Mordor.
Word of advice. You might want to back away from the poisonous green fog. Once you get the rest of the barrels poisoned, all the orcs in here will have to flee. Or die.
Sounds like you have everything planned out.
Except for that glob I need to rescue. He's too well guarded. Could use a hand getting him out of here, if you're inclined.
Somebody sneaking around.
We're close to my brain. Now might be a good time to rescue him, if you're so inclined.
Rather have a quiet day.
Set me free before they cut me.
I think I owe you a favor.
Two now. Should do it for this area. Ah, that would be Flint and Tinder. They're here to help.
Now, this is what I call helping.
The signs are correct.
Something special happened to me today.
That's all the barrels in the outer wall. Time to head further into the fortress.
What the bloody shrock is going on out here? Why is there poison everywhere? You, she-elf? Oh, I hope you had fun, because now I'm gonna tear you apart!
Just try me. Behind you!
Two.
You fell into a pit.
Good work. Now get to a safe distance and signal me when you're clear. I've placed archers who'll blow up the barrels. No one's ever setting foot in this fortress again.
Another fortress taken from the Flaming Eye, and done so without an army. But the Gravewalker does have an army, and you will have to face him.